Global logistics is part of our everyday life. So most of the food we eat, the things we consume, actually come from locations far away. Supply chains are becoming increasingly complex, and major disruptions to global supply chains that we've seen lately is actually impacting what we call supply chain resilience.
Now, you can see that one block vessel and you will not find your favorite product on the shelves. You can also see that you will miss one key component and the production line is blocked. So the first change to make is to look at logistics as one flow.
And we see today more than ever our customers need to trust a partner to bring logistics solutions to the table.
The mission of Maersk is to connect and simplify. So that's a really important part of what we're doing in our technology landscape. What we're doing here at Maersk, you know, in putting together all the parts from the beginning to the end of the journey, from the factory floor, from the farm right through to the consumer's hands, is dealing with how we can do that better.
Our digital solutions are typically answering two different questions. One is to create much more visibility into the supply chain so our customers can plan better. But it's also management tools that ensures that we can control the supply chain in a much better way and make sure that we prioritize the orders that are most important for our customers' customers and eventually bring value back to them in an unheard way.
All that data, all that information is flowing, but it's not always necessarily available for folks. So a big part of the opportunity here is to make it available to our customers. I think there's a real opportunity for technology to find ways to avoid having to waste money on using energy where it's not needed.
The customer must have the possibility to choose. So that's why it's important for us to build modular solutions that the customer can choose and implement where they need. We want our customer to focus on managing their business and us to manage the supply chain.
It's very important to create long-term relationships. Most of our clients have a change in their supply chain over the years. They source different locations, their markets shift, their consumers buy in different paths. So therefore, this is a constant evolving challenge to build your supply chain in such a way that it's agile and resilient enough to cater for the growth of the companies that work with Maersk.
So the Global Shippers Association are a group of shippers. We work together to procure logistics services from the best logistics companies around the world. During this last year has been a real sign of how a provider like A.P. Moller Maersk can really support their businesses. For some of our shippers, the tracking that Maersk is able to provide has really been helpful for us to see where our containers are, what's in the supply chain, what's coming down the pipe to us has been key, and Maersk's tools for tracking have been great.
What we're trying to do is obviously reduce the cost to get things done, and that's both good business sense, but it's also good for the planet.
Approximately half of our top 200 customers are in a process or already have set zero carbon targets. We have a true opportunity to be the driving force for decarbonizing shipping and logistics, as well as support our customers with decarbonizing their supply chains end to end. We've set ourselves an ambitious target to become carbon neutral by 2050, and in order to achieve that, we will have our first carbon neutral vessel operational by 2023. Maersk is exploring several pathways for carbon neutral fuels, and we believe there will be multiple solutions existing alongside each other. Today, Maersk Eco Delivery is the first step towards it. It's also the first step towards us meeting our decarbonization targets, but also allowing our customers to do so. Choosing for Maersk Eco Delivery, our customers can receive certified carbon reductions, and it is an easy and flexible solution for them to use.
On more and more occasions that when people choose to work closely with Maersk, it helps us be better and it helps their businesses be better as well. I think that's just going to be what people expect in the future. That's what I expect our customers, the industry, to expect. And I think it's just, you know, it's going to lift, I guess, the capability of the whole supply chain logistics industry to just new levels.
Our industry is moving away from short-term optimization and individual procurement of small elements in the supply chain. It's moving into utilizing the digital opportunities to bring this seamless integrated supply chain forward that you can actually build upon. It's therefore essential to bring trust into long-term relationships, which indeed is at the core of Maersk's ambition.